Welcome to Caribbean Rhythms, episode 135, and yes, I think this latest I've ever been with the show. Are you mad? Are you upset at this? Well, we will go back regular programming now, and I think you will be happy with the coming weeks. And I have no excuse for this, come to think of it, I do have an excuse. I've been under grievous attack by detrimental robots. By restaurant and nightclub worker in particular, okay? For example, I won't say if I'm in Japan now or if it was only last week, but I've been in Japan and they're very strict about closing times. Similar kind of attacks. This type of attack I've had to endure the last 2 weeks. So even, you can ask people who have lived Japan long time, they will tell you, even if you're a regular to a place and lunch close at 2 p.m. and you want spaghetti and you come 2 or 5 p.m., as a long-time regular, even then they will not admit you to sit down. Even if there are other people finishing their meals, it's a full restaurant, you wouldn't bother, but they're very strict about that. So I get outraged by this. When I go to delicious yakitori chicken skewer meatball place, and such shit, I see tables full of people and they say they cannot come sit me because I'm 3 minutes late. And I think, is this true? Is really why? Or is it because I'm a dirty gaijin? I don't feel insulted by this. If they think I'm a dirty gaijin, they're probably right. They shouldn't let me into most of their establishments. But in this case, I was very hungry and I was looking forward to, they make a kind of gristly chicken meatball with cartilage. And then the chicken hinds, the fatty part roasted on flame. And I was very much looking forward to this. So I chimp, okay? They don't let me in, so, okay, in our argument, I may have brought up Fukushima. I may bring up the accident and event disaster there. Why it happened, Fukushima, their negligence and many such, you know, okay, yes, I will go there. I will expand the scope of the argument. So, yeah. And you can't chimp this way in Japan. They're very sensitive. I feel bad about it.